started Travesty 3 backwards is 3 Itzavart Detrosid. I'm sure this has some very important meaning somewhere. Warship Latch, we never scanned that the other time. It's another useless data thing. I see, that was a turret dude. Maybe it's gone. Maybe it's just a bit high up. It's right here. So what's your weakness? I remember, it's ice. Yeah. I remember. So we have a split room going on, which is not scary at all. Hey, you're a float turret! Pretty much. Ah, you do 10 damage. You really look like a float turret. You're weak to nothing in particular. The only way to force them is have a child hover. Oh, hover. Sure. Yeah. Oh, at the end he still went closer to the T1V. And there's our first item! Should I just go and suicide off the edge? I don't think I need to. Targeting war turret. Oh, what is that? Gigantic cannon. Well, screw war turrets, not that gigantic. Yeah, it is weird. Standard bullet felt like extra difficulty for the sake of difficulty. Blah 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 blah, this one's weak to special. As if the ship itself is out to get the protags. Oh, oh wow. Ow! Rip! Rip indeed. And there's no more items in this room, so that's good to know. Let's do this again. It's four ice hits. That probably won't make it. No. But it did spawn the other one. You just gotta jump at the right time. Oh, there's a trap thing. And, we've done this before. Oh! Not with... Oh! Yeah, you can completely misdirect these. I'm not sure about... Did I just hear some kind of switch? And this place damages you quite a lot. I'm surprised about that. Oh, yeah. We do have a switch. Oh, predicament. I didn't even see that barrier. That sucks. Really sucks. Multi-kill. Once again, screw trap thing. Ah, better. Die. Yes. Here's some more. Did the back... Could you always do that during the backdash? Or is that the new thing? Is that the new secret test? That you can go forward after a backdash jump. I wonder if I can kill this dude with a charge that thing. It does work, kind of. It's not very amazing. Actually, it's not that bad. Anyway, for that, just do it like this. And then it doesn't open that. Oh, can I, like... it said charge, idiot. Oh, it doesn't go high enough? What? Oh, it's because I moused. Drrr. So I have to figure out what I opened. And I should just switch characters. Yes, indeed. Apparently I opened something. Is that a path? That is not a path. I did spawn you accidentally. So now I have my responsibility to make you die. Yeah, I knew the discoloration had a meaning. And of course, your Ritu missiles. Oh, look, there's some more of these. Oh, they're the remains! It's not just the trap, it's the remains of the turret thing. I see now. Why is this laser field here? They even shoot, wow. Oh, you exist. So it's a dual room, but it's more like a split path. Okay, this is complicated though. Oh wow, this isn't easy at all. Let's start with the top side. Well, start with this dude though. Here, Claire, protect Jerry with all your might. Oh, it's here. I was like, where is it supposed to be again? Oh, it's here. So they kind of have to progress at the same time. Now I get it. So that one can cover for the other. Sometimes. Oh yeah, even when I did destroy the other gate thing. Well. Don't die, Jerry. I did do the other switch thing, which is why actually Jerry had access to the towers which were damaging Claire. I did this completely wrong, but after like 3 deaths, I finally understand what you're supposed to do in this room. See, now I'm not getting bombarded by everything. Should be using ogre shots. Ow. Mega kill. Were these always here? Anyway, first. Oh! I'm gonna get hit by the. Oh, these are. Okay, these are hard to pot. Good to know. Oops! Is that damaging? It probably is. Ah, oops. What's the point of having a bullet go downwards if I'm dashing throughout the whole thing anyway? Who knows? Didn't even see that shot coming out. Moving on. Yeah, I knew you were going out. This is painful. I should just switch characters when I want to shield. I remember! I'm starting to know how to play this game. Finally. Why am I hitting? Missing. Oh yeah, we do have red crosses on these boxes. I sure didn't notice you. There's a heart! Get the heart! Boom, 2 hearts. I'm still learning. Ah! Oh, you're... What? How am I gonna kill that? I guess this will work. Just need to make it better. Not like that. Boom! Oh, it's weak to explosion, so it's perfect. Yes, video game, whatever you say. So, I'll put him in link mode, because that's simpler. How did that not work? Maybe because I wasn't... There you go. No! Why is it this not working? I think it's because the shots are despawning. Oh, health, that's good. I mean, I could always do the good old morph ball trick. Yeah, seems to work better. And next room. Yeah, we still have this order. There's no map header, that's weird. We still have an item. Oh, by the way, we might as well check. There is no item. Yeah, well, we did see that. By the way, Claire, something's been on my mind. Yes! Oops! I can go this way if I want to. It's the same? No! This means that there's an item hidden. Come on, it can guess meaning of things. There has to be a hidden item. Actually, maybe not. It's not this game style. And we get our confirmation. I wanted confirmation that these hurt. And, you know, here is a good place. What is the purpose of this, then? I know, hey, there's a turret here. Just only spawn when Claire gets close. We saw a turret before. Huh. Jerry got ported around. Let's be smart about this. Jerry man can do these first. He can get wrecked a bit, but it's okay because we got access to healing in the back. Oppressive! We've got yet another upgrade, that's insane. But they still have the same weakness. Kind of. Except they have really lots of health. And there's some more. Oh, really now? Oh, really now? Of course I'm gonna run out of dashes with a... Oh wait, there's another turret! Okay, we're gonna use Jerry to kill this... Wow! Game doesn't hold back. So I should be using charge shots on Jerry to kill the turret. Oh, there's spikes on the top! That's why I was getting hit weirdly. I see now. There's spikes on the top side. Yeah, the thing is, Jerry can kind of one-shot the turrets. And I should kind of preserve my dashes. It's annoying. But I should kind of do that. Impressive Blood Tyrant number 2. And yeah, as soon as we get more turrets around, we're gonna have Jerry one-shot them. Well, I guess we don't get more turrets. And actually, wow, the whole thing, the arena despawned, so that's good. We can go back and heal. And I'm gonna guess that we're gonna get a Dragon Knight for Jerry soon, with Claire having to fight towers. It's kind of understandable. Healing! I'm gonna go through this place again, just in case. Can't really shoot the stuff. No, nothing. Fine. Yeah, the Mega Man charge shot is actually really strong. And we could have Claire drop. Well, actually, we don't need to because this exists. Okay, so now the paths merge, kind of. Back dash! Until you fail it. I don't need this health, dude. And here's our item, good to know. Oh, this is a jump reset thing. Ta-da! Gravity well level. This is weird. But this is damage, so I'm confused. And it doesn't matter that we took damage because we can heal. Boom. Let's move on. Checkpoint reached. Oh yeah. Oh, another split path. Da-doom. Boom. Could I shoot forwards and not backwards? That would be kind of useful. So Claire has a turret. Oh, here's a turret for Jerry. Jerry can go back. He can heal again. Ta-da, full health. Hey, look, there's wind. I didn't notice. Yeah, I think that is there. No, it's just a graphical effect. These are not platforms, I think. Oh! I was wondering where the turrets would spawn. Well, here they are. There's gonna be one more. Two more, actually. If you can wreck them as soon as they start exit, three more, okay. Amount of ice. Wow, this is interesting. Running out of ice is a problem. So. Problem is you can't dash out of this. And you can't hit that, the middle one. So yeah, Claire needs to get rid of the one on the top first. Okay. This is a cool section, actually. You gotta be smart. See, this is much better. You don't need to sit in front. Nope, I didn't have a double jump. I'm not sure why I thought I had one. I'm amazed at the speed at which your ice goes away. So let's do this differently. I'm gonna save my ice. I don't like doing that, but sometimes, or just have it respawn, not regen. Oops, that was bad. This way, now I can really kill them fast. Finally. Woo! Didn't expect the Jerry challenge to be so hard. You can't switch characters while on these grappling hook things. Interesting. And can go and heal. Ha! No, you can't. Stuff is not here anymore for some reason. Ow! Classic. Oh, there's some more. There's completely some more. Could go all the way back to heal, but I'm a bit lazy for that, so. Oh, I guess it does have pretty decent tracking. Yeah, this is done. This is done and good, so that's fine. Found the spot. This is some serious platforming. Well, without platforms, only with grappling. Ah! Oh, we got this turret now. Okay. Sadly, we don't have a spot for Jerry to switch out until here. Okay, yeah, she was really far away. And this guy still shoots video games. Oh, it stopped. Oh, it's here. Well, better. Oh yeah, they stop shooting after a while and just go to bomb mode. Okay, moving on. Yep, I knew you were here. So I did not get surprised. Boom! Yes, there's a drill thing. Yeah, I call this a drill thing, apparently. Though it doesn't drill anything. It's still drill-shaped. And here's some health! Yes! Here's a nice reunion. Probably they're gonna switch around again. Okay, what's the plan? Get this heart, get these hearts, kill these turrets, of course. The Char-Char is pretty bad against these things since it doesn't get... Well, it can get three hits. It got four hits on this side, okay. Here's my plan. Doesn't hit. God damn it. What about arrows? No? Wow! Too high. This does hit, but then I need two of them. Oh, this hits! Oh, that's interesting. So, okay, here's a new plan. This hits. Okay, this should work out, I think. Too many buttons. You can't switch while in Morph Ball too. Oops. Jump first. Yes! Ha ha ha. What's the exit now? Is it this way? I think it is. Woohoo! Give you some health. Nope. Look, there's a ship on the ship. There's two items in this room. Check if there's nothing in that one. Yeah. Let's see. There's gonna be some fighting. Claire followed me suspiciously. Oh, you again. Ah, what the hell? I'm gonna focus on Malignant Ooze first. Except he blocks projectiles, so he's also a pain. Actually, maybe I should use Claire and focus on Rocketeer person. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just dodging around and sending out charge shots everywhere. Oh yeah, the problem with Rocketeer is that the ground absorbs my shots. So I think I should actually focus on Malignant Ooze. And we're gonna do this with, I guess, good old Belmont. Because, yeah, 442 is pretty good. Ah! He's only still halfway dead, and I'm more than halfway. Ah, there's wind or what? I think there's... Oh, he followed me around. This is not easy, by the way. Yeah, I remember that. Strategy against Malignant Ooze. For a knife so that he starts blocking, even though he doesn't really need to. The thing with these arena type places is that you really run out of dashes. It's pretty interesting. This is not working out. Okay, new plan. I will actually try and kill the Rocketeer. Whatever he is. Yeah. Ah! Like, two hits, that's too many. Two free hits, that's just silly. Gonna be some blocks flying at me. Yes, got a hit off. Got another hit off. Yeah, he's not that tanky. Even if he's advanced. Good thing I figured that one out. Okay, fine. Now we can just do it with Jerry's ice, really. No, yeah, well, not with Jerry, something else, that's for sure. Ice is pretty good. Oh yeah, there's the... Oh, damn it, he reflected. Okay, let's do this properly then. Nah. Need to... Hate! Almost there, though. Like, even this guy is much harder because of the whole situation. The whole cramped arena situation is what I meant. Crap. Restart. That was just bad. Maybe I could get a free hit off. Not dead! Oh wow, he is kind of tanky actually. There you go. He got his resistances up. The thing about his energy shockwave thing is that... really? How did... Is that it pushes you, but it keeps pushing you for a long while afterwards. Oh yeah, his blocks are even more annoying because they bounce really fast. I just noticed that. Yes! Ah, finally, don't die. Hey, look, turrets. Oh, what? Ship war tile. I need to scan these. This is gonna be a pain. I can see them. There you go. Shifting war tile. Yeah, it's a Zelda thing. Yeah, explosive works, but it's not very useful. If I haven't fly once, you can give a stat preview. That is nice, because we have enough complicated enemies as is. So I accidentally aggroed one, and here it is. So, Chao can kind of see them in advance. Oh! Sniper dude. He's dead. So, can I go up here? I might be able to. Please don't tell me. Please tell me I don't need to bounce on an enemy. On a war tile. On a warship tile. Shifting war tile. No! What would there be for me to bounce on? I'm kind of curious about that. But now let's get the stuff at the bottom. Oh, this is not solid. That's weird. Backdash. That one was easy to get. If I don't miss it. Ta-da! Hello there, turret dude. Ah! There's two. Okay. So we're gonna use the occasion to, you know, get that crazy item. That's insane! And then they don't actually respawn. Now there has to be something better I can... Oh, I could, like, use a bomb on this dude. Anyway, the plan is... For now, we're gonna explore the room and see what's around. And we will eventually have to go back for this item. Now for this weird thing. Claire needs to be on top. Well, actually, does a charge shot while crouching work? It does. And then Claire can... Can Claire hit both of them? Yes, she can. Okay, so the plan is... It does... It doesn't clear all four of them from here. Does it clear all four of them from here? 1, 2, 3, so it needs to be a bit closer. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. So just do that. But with better clear aim. Maybe it's still too slow. Oh, it despawns. I can hear that. Because they don't activate. This is complicated. What happens if I do that? Oh wait, what happens if I do it like that? Doesn't... yeah. Is Claire shooting Jerry's beam? Claire is shooting Jerry's beam! Can you do that in reverse? It only works on this side. That's weird. Anyway, we have ourselves a predicament. And I have two predicaments, because I still want... Goddamn item, maybe from the other side. That's even less plausible. But that annoys me a decent amount. Anyway, for now we gotta figure out this switch puzzle. So I need both of them. Okay, here's another test. Oh, maybe I can do this from below. What happens? It gets blocked. Okay, what about the ice thing? It gets blocked here. fine. This is not the solution. How about just reversing the whole thing? So this is easier for Claire, of course. Wait, is it? Yeah, she can. If she crouches, then it'll hit all of them. And Jerry can do... I mean, Jerry can just do that. Claire can also use a missile to make things slower. And also... Did it... I think it's better because for some reason it doesn't actually despawn. So I can make her... Can have her start from here. There you go. Just needed to switch the characters around. Is it dead? I think it's dead. No, it's not. Now it is. Okay. Well, back to Jerry. This one, he'll have to fight the hard way. Well, gravity well is pretty useful. Indeed. And here's some healing. And here's the next room. That's floor. This is floor. Ah. Weird little segment. Okay. But I don't want to do this yet. Because I want to go back. So, what respawns? Pretty much everything, of course. Maybe... coming back... Well, the thing is, everything respawns, but I can now heal as much as I want. So we're gonna do it with a bomb on the dude. That's our first try. Heal! Switch back! So, like, bomb. That will work. That will work. I just need to have slightly better timing. I need to do the same, but with a bomb jump. As insane as that sounds. Just need to do the same thing, but with a bomb jump. I can't dash through this. That's weird. That is weird. Screw war turret. Yeah, the word is not screw, is not whatever I said. It was screw. It's not drill. Ha. Okay, so, new plan. Switch to Link. Aggro all three tile things. Ow. There you go! Two basic attack upgrades. That is good. That is... Well, is it? It's tiny, actually. It's actually tiny. For how long have we been playing? Long enough! We're gonna stop, as hard as it is. We did, like, three screens? This place is not simple. There's no horrible obstacles, but definitely is not simple. For now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.